As we have all known, Kanye has been having quite an eventful year, going through so much and working on so much. Undoubtedly, one of the biggest things he had to face recently was the end of his 7-year marriage with Kim Kardashian, and Kanye has a lot to say about how his now ex-wife has destroyed their family. What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another of our juicy celebrity gossip videos. Please don't forget to click on the like button, and if you're new here, kindly subscribe to our channel for more of our content. Ever since Kim Kardashian announced their divorce from each other in February, it seems like Kanye has already been moving away from his ex-wife and her superstar family. In fact, a source close to them has revealed that the two were not talking after he decided to change his phone numbers and asked her to only contact him for important matters through his security. But despite all of this, Kanye still made it a point that he still needs to be there for their 4 children, North, Chicago, Saint, and Psalm. Kanye has been spending time with all the kids. A nanny is around during the visits. Kim has not been around for the visits at Kanye's requests, an insider told People magazine. His visits to the children, however, were encouraged by Kim and his friends, and she has always made it clear to Kanye that he can always talk to the children whenever he wants. She only requires that he is not going to damage them. She knows he loves them and they love him. Kanye can FaceTime the kids anytime he wants, a second source added. However, in April, Kanye was reportedly super annoyed that everyone thinks Kim was the one who initiated a divorce. He isn't very pleased about how the narrative about him being left by his wife was played out in the media and would want to let everyone know that it was actually him who wanted to separate first. Actually, it was him saying for a year that they have nothing in common except the kids, and he wanted out. She pulled all the stops to try to save the marriage, a source from Page Six said. He let her file first to give her dignity. He also noted that the whole presentation of the divorce was framed by the Kardashian to keep their reputations at bay. But while we only have Kanye's side of the story through insiders and close friends, it won't be for long that he'll be keeping silent about everything that went on. It has been recently announced that Kanye is working on some new music again. His 10th studio album, entitled Donda, named after his late mother, is already making rounds, being the talk of Hollywood, and it's not even released yet. And fans are thinking that there is going to be a lot about his recent divorce from Kim Kardashian. I wouldn't call it the divorce album, but he really dived into it after the divorce.